Hello and welcome to the stream. Today we are playing some more of Uncharted 3, Drake's Deception. Picking up from where we were earlier, seeing how far we can get in the rest of the game. Let's go.
This doesn't look too dangerous. Doesn't look too dangerous. This doesn't look too dangerous.
It won't let me fire. I can fire there. It wants to get over there, I can't fire, and I don't
this
understand
look
why.
Too dangerous.
Come on, move! Fucking asshole. Get down.
Propane in the morning.
Thank you.
That could help. Nice. That'll do it. Don't look down. Okay. I gotta get one shot at this. Back on solid ground. Or solid boat. Gonna need a tetanus shot after this.
He's down here.
Keep an eye on him.
your step.
Where's that radio tower? Nearly there. Ah! Nice. Must be Ramsay's ship. All right. Finally, let's... You've gotta be kidding me. This place is a mess. Shit. All right. Plan B. Wait. Where are you headed? That must be where they're holding Sully. I gotta get on that ship. There we go. Somewhere. I gotta make it to that point. Thank you. me, boys.
Thank you.
So much to spell.
To the tip, Ramses. All right. Right into the lion's den.
Thank you.
Fucking too many of these pricks. I can't handle this. There's too many. Snipers, shotgunners, they're fucking everywhere. Can't do anything. I'm constantly running out of ammo. Look at this. I'm gonna die again now. Can't do anything. There's no ammo, there's no good guns. I mean, look at it. It's absolutely sick. All I can do is just run away. It's just horrible. I really haven't thought this bit through. I fucking hate this boatyard. It's absolutely pissing me right off. Now there's another one. I just killed two of these guys. How many even ascend? Oh, and you have to run away all the time. I fucking hate it. Fuck off. Oh, it's now giving me a shitty gun again. Fucking hell. I wanted the AK. Not this shit. Get down! There's another one. Fucking sniper, stop! Why won't it give me the... I can't rearm, I can't get my ammo. Are you fucking kidding me? Get down! Fuck you. Prick. Just can't do a damn thing. There's nowhere to go. There's not enough ammo. It's just... It's badly done, this is. It's badly designed. Give me... Stop. Can I please just pick up some fucking ammo? Look at it. It's right there. It won't let me pick it up. I need ammo. I can't do this without it. And it just won't let you grab it. Oh, again. What is wrong with that? Not fair again. Fucking kidding me, dude. You just haven't got a chance. You can't move. Get out of there. Get out of there. Again, it's fucking me up. Look at that. Look at that. Shit! course there's another one. Why wouldn't there be? Where is he? Fucking bastards. That was horrific. Finally, Jesus Christ, that was so bad. Hideous. Any chance of a hint name? Some idea of where I need to go? It did this earlier. It doesn't make it clear what direction you need to go in. I'm pretty sure this is the way I came in. Right. So... where the fucking hell do I go from here? There's no clear. We've got to go up there. Is there somewhere I can get up there? Give me a hint. Give me something.
Oh, okay. Got to go out here. Fucking open door.
Right.
Gotta get down to the hold. Find Sully. Down this way. Sully! Sully! It's Nate! Sully! Sully? He's not here. Crap.
Nathan! You have given me so much trouble. I promise you, we're gonna end it now.
You never had him, did you?
Of course not. I lied. Remember? I'm a pirate. Yalla, let's go!
Yeah, that's right, buddy. Keep laughing.
Usura!
Thank you.
I'm so fed up with these fucking boats. They just constantly fucking spawn in right behind me.
Worse than this.
No!
get out of this aquarium.
I hate having to run towards the camera. You can't see what's coming. It's ridiculous. Three times I've been unable to get through that gap. I mean, oh, fuck off. You see what I mean? You should just be able to run. You can't even run in a straight fucking line. Finally off that fucking boat. Please, no more boats. So much shit. Wow.
How's it going?
All right, yeah. Yeah, I understand. Right, can you call me if anything changes? Oh my God. I gotta go. Nate.
Thought this was frowned upon.
Shut up. I really thought you were gone this time.
Nah.
Are you okay?
Is Sully?
He's alive.
Oh, thank God.
But they've got him.
What? Where?
They're in a convoy headed into the desert.
Oh, we gotta go.
Oh, whoa. No. No, it's not. It's not that simple. Come on. They've got at least 2 days head start on us, so we'll never catch up.
We gotta try.
Listen, I've got a plan. But we're only gonna get one shot at this.
Okay.
They're loading up a cargo plane at the airport. They're gonna make a supply drop to the convoy.
Well, we gotta be on that plane.
Exactly.
You do realize that means parachuting in, right?
We've done it before.
Not well. Okay. I could really use a glass of water and then we ought to get going.
No. My contact at the airport says that the plane isn't taking off until dawn. In the meantime, just try to get a couple hours sleep.
I don't think that's a good idea.
Come on. all right? He'll call if anything changes.
You're really gonna do all this on your own, huh?
For Sully? Yeah.
I like the way you think.
I know.
No, I mean, that's...
I know what you mean.
I'm sorry.
I know. Have to use this.
I know, but we have to do this quietly. They catch us sneaking onto that plane, we're dead.
Hey, Nate, over here. I think we can cut through the building.
All right, good call.
Here, help me lift this.
All right, go under. You got it?
Mm-hmm. Okay.
All right, let's set it down. Looks like there's a way out on the other side. Shit.
Are you okay?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm great.
Looks like we can get out that window.
But we need a way up.
If I put it in neutral, I think we can push this.
Here, I'll push. You steer. How much further?
We're almost there. Keep going.
Did you bother to look for keys?
Just keep going.
All right, hold it steady. I'm gonna climb on top.
Hurry, hurry, it's slipping. I can't hold it much longer.
Man, that's a big plane. Hold on a minute. I'll open the door.
Get careful, okay? I can hear two guys.
down behind you. Same thing?
Yeah, I think we can do the same thing. That's bad. That's really, really bad.
Get down.
Up here.
Damn it. How many of them are there?
Too many. We just have to get through here as quietly as possible. Been spotted.
Watch out, Nate.
Yeah, there goes the element of surprise.
We gotta take these guys out fast.
Just keep your head down. is what I need. Oh, no. This will help. Oh, crap! Hunt him down!
Oh, shit!
Follow me. There we go.
We're almost there. It's just over that roof.
Got it.
You're almost finished loading up. You better get going.
Come on. All right. Looks like it's a straight shot from here.
Yeah.
I'm gonna climb to the top, then I'll help you over.
All right.
Keep me covered.
Okay. Hey, what are you two?
Helena, listen.
Oh, damn it. I knew you would try something like this.
Don't. Please. Let's be honest. This is a million to one shot. When I almost lost you before,
you're not gonna.
I just can't do that again. So take that Jeep over there and get the hell out of here, all right? While you can.
You haven't got much time. Go.
Thank you.
God. See what I can find. Maybe some water. Something. Perfect. Here we go. Hating the sand. Okay. So hot. Let me just find some water. Some water, if we could. Oh, well. Oh, thank God. Bring it on up. I don't care if it's cold or not. God damn it. You gotta be kidding me.
Come on, Nate. Okay, this is a ride. This is a Big Dipper. Shit. Should have been in the Navy. Talking to him. I'm exhausted. Just keep going. Just keep going.
What are the roots that clutch? What branches grow out of this stony rubbish?
Wait a minute.
Son of man, you cannot say or guess.
Wait, is that the...
For you know only a heap of broken images.
It's the well.
Where the sun beats and the dead tree gives no shelter. The cricket no relief. And the dry stone, no sound of water.
God damn it, I've been going in circles. Shit! Damn it, Nate. Stupid, stupid, stupid.
There is shadow under this red rock. Come in under the shadow of this red rock. And I will show you something different. From either your shadow at morning, striding behind you, or your shadow at evening, rising to meet you. I will show you fear in a handful of dust.
Nate!
Sorry.
Nate!
Sorry.
Wake up.
Help me.
Come on, give me a hand.
I've been looking for you. I couldn't find you. I don't know how long I've been out here. Sorry? Sorry? fine. I can't, Sully. Sully! Oh, what's that? Oh, thank God. It's a village. Please don't let that have been a mirage. No. Oh, shit. It's a ghost.
Okay, I'm going to stop the stream here. I will come back and play some more Uncharted 3 Drake's Deception tomorrow. I think we're at mission 11 now, can't be sure. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed watching. Like, comment, subscribe. Cheers, guys.